Welcome back, guys. Blackstar Sage. Today we're gonna be playing more The Last of Us. And the last episode, it was brutally amazing. I kinda died a couple of times, but it was my fault. But let's get going, guys. Let's see what the adventure holds. And we're in a bigger place.
There's that truck sticking out of the school right there. Come on.
Man, how are we gonna do this?
There's a bunch of them up there. Try not to make a sound.
Good thing I have those big bombs that Bill gave me. He said not to make a sound, you're running fast. Oh no.
Hey, over here. Hold on to me.
Oh my God, I got scared. Oh, I brutally run. Get him! Come on! What am I doing? Okay, Bill got him. Not to worry. Don't even worry about it. We got this.
Ellie, run! Run!
Come on, come on, come on, beat him up! Come on, Joel. Beat him up. You're in your prime, man. Oh, jeez. Jeez. Wow. Don't hurt me, man.
Well, that was easier than I thought it'd be. They must be holed up somewhere else.
Man, I mean,
test our luck.
I was
get inside.
Someone left a ladder on the bus. Here, get me up there and I'll drop it.
I mean, I was gonna do it stealthily, but I got caught. So, I mean, we still did it.
Don't get killed up there.
Thanks, Bill.
We're okay. We just need to get to the hood of the truck.
Oh yeah, we're okay. We're very much alive. Which I'm thankful for.
Shit, you hear that? They're coming. Move it, kid. Alright. We're gonna get in quick. We're gonna get the battery. We're gonna get the hell out of here. God damn it, they're locked! We have to get inside to get the battery. Come on, Bill! I got it! Window's open! Hurry!
Come on, Joel.
That's not gonna hold.
Bill, make it fast.
Come on, Bill.
Grab this. Please tell
It's empty.
What? Fucking empty!
Guys!
Bill, where to?
Bill, where?
Anywhere but here.
You made the hall ass. Come on.
They've broken through.
Come on.
Let's, we'll sneak out the back.
You two, follow me. I'll get us out of here.
Run!
Oh, why did I do that? Oh, no. Man, I gotta get away from this. Oh, I almost died. Come on, I could beat this up with him. Okay.
Down the hall. I bet we can cut through those classrooms. There's a way through.
No, Joe. Come on. Sorry about that. Come on. You made me waste my money, bruv.
Looks like there's a path down this hallway.
Jeez. Man, I need to swap this gun just in case.
Help me open this.
Come on, you can open this.
Come on.
Yes. We're on the way. Barricade the door.
This ain't gonna hold up for long. That don't sound good.
I do not remember this part, but holy grail.
What?
Ellie, take cover.
I got this.
Jeez, what is he throwing at me? Finally.
Jeez. What was up with that big guy?
He's been infected for a long time. We call him bloaters.
Bloater. Okay, got it.
I hate to interrupt your little biology lesson, but can we get the fuck out of here?
Please. Man, I need to get all this.
Okay. Okay, let's go right here.
Let's go, people.
All right.
All right, come on.
Joel, behind you! Bitch!
Oh, shit!
I got it, I got it!
Oh god, oh god. Nope, nope, you're not gonna beat me up. Come on, Joe. Next time, help me shoot these. Jeez.
This way. We're sitting ducks here.
There's another ladder over here.
Keep going. I'm right behind you.
Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, Joe. Jeez, man.
Inside the house now.
So that worked out well.
Oh.
I'll go check out this side of the house.
That was crazy. Really Bill, crazy.
Somebody had the same idea. They stole my shit.
Well, then what the hell is plan B?
You ought to be thankful you're still drawing breath. That was plan A, B, C, all the way to fucking Z. And furthermore, tell Tess that she could take
Don't
this job.
Don't you bring Tess into this.
Shove it right
it has
up
nothing to do with...
Jesus.
What, you know this guy or something?
Frank.
Who the hell's Frank?
He was my partner. He's the only idiot that would wear a shirt like that. He's got bites. Here. And he...
Jeez.
Reckon he didn't want to turn. So he...
Yeah, guess not. Well, fuck him.
Look what I found. It's got some juice in it.
That's my battery. Fucking asshole.
Wow.
Get out.
Okay. Jeez.
Batteries drain, but cells are alive.
Meaning?
Meaning we push it, get it started, and the alternator will recharge the battery.
Is that your guess?
Look, you wanted a plan B. This is as good as it gets.
What are you thinking?
And you drive and we push.
That's great.
That's warm myself.
Now how the hell are we gonna make it?
It's a good idea. I'll give you a holler.
It's probably a suicide note. What? Thought supplies there is, I guess. might think about that later.
You wanna be okay with this?
Yeah, not a problem.
You're doing a good job. I figured you should know that.
I won't let you down on this.
All right, let's get pushing.
All right, let's do it.
Put her in first.
Already did it.
Just keep your foot on the clutch, and when we get to
I know how to pop a clutch.
How the hell did you know what? I don't care. Just don't fuck it up.
All right, Ellie, get ready.
Oh man, I forgot to get those. Can I still get him, please?
Now, hit it! Hit it! Hey, good job, kid.
Come on, you gotta get this thing out of here. Come on. You made me waste a bullet, bro.
We just make it to the hill. Just get it over the edge.
Push me to the edge. Hey, that was my spot. Come on. Come on. Can do this.
All right, Ellie, get ready.
All right, Ellie, start it up.
You hear that sound, Bill?
Yeah. Well, that means the effect can hear it too. Just get the fuck. Go for it.
Let's get out of here.
All right, this'll do. Stop.
Just keep her running, all right?
That girl nearly got us killed.
You gotta admit, she did hold her own back there.
She did.
You ain't gonna make it. Oh. Here.
What's this?
You'd be amazed at how many cars still got gas in them.
Appreciate it. Look, Bill, about your buddy back there, that's a tough deal. And
we square.
We're square.
And get the fuck out of my town.
Ooh.
Oh, man.
Hey, what happened to sleeping?
Okay, I know it doesn't look like it, but this here is not a bad read. Only one problem. Right there. To be continued. I hate cliffhangers.
Where did you get that?
Back at Bill's. I mean, all this stuff was just lying there.
She stole some.
What else did you get?
Well, here. This make you all nostalgic?
You know, that is actually before my time. That is winter, though.
Oh, man. Well, better than nothing. Oh, I'm sure your friend will be missing this tonight.
Mm-hmm.
It's light on the reading, but it's got some interesting photos.
Now, Ellie, that ain't for kids.
Whoa! How the hell would he even walk around with that thing?
Get rid of that.
Well, hold your horses. I want to see what all the fuss is about. Oh, why are these all stuck together? I'm just fucking with you. Bye-bye, dude.
Maybe that's where she got her lesbian thing in The Last of Us 2. Hint.
You know what? This isn't that bad.
What you try to get some sleep? Right.
I'm not even tired.
Put your seatbelt on, Ellie.
Well, what about the guy?
Oh, he ain't even hurt.
Oh, that's what he gets. Man, this. Oh, man. This is crazy. Come on, Joel, you're gonna beat the crap out of that other old man. Did you see that Spartan rage? Oh, jeez. And Joel's really brutal.
What's wrong with these guys?
Catch your breath. We're leaving.
Come on, man, none of my guns. Man, we really beat him up. Get that shotgun out, Joel. Show him what we're made of.
What you got, man? Let's go! Hey, go around!
Come on, Joel. Man, we murdered his butt.
All right, I think that's the last of them. You okay?
It's the last of us.
Yeah. Yes, sir.
Good. We need to get the hell out of here.
Hey, am I gonna get that?
Around, see if there's anything we can use.
Oh, there's gonna be a lot of ammo that I'm gonna need. Okay, guys. Well, hope you guys enjoyed this video. Please leave a thumbs up. Please subscribe, guys. It means a lot. And we'll be back for more of The Last of Us. See you guys soon.